Hi, I'm Sana Karada, age 11. I'm in the 6th grade, a member of Kawami Theater Company. Ray Sagami, he's my chauffeur, my business manager, my boyfriend, and my pimp. Mama, prize-winning novelist, chipmunk lover. Hey, move it! He is the boy who's ruining my chances of getting an education, Akito Hayama. His little monkey game was out of control, so I decided to put a stop to it once and for all. I won, but then I lost. Then I won, but then I lost. But in the end, I totally caught Akito with his pants down.